inadequate healing after skin injury is a major healthcare problem. It has, and typically people heal by scar repair. What we aim to do with Ligō is use the body's regenerative potential to replace injured skin with fully functioning skin. And that's important for a couple of reasons. One of them is your skin is a temperature regulator and it is a sensor to the external environment. And what we want to do with Ligō is remove that scarring and replace it with fully functional skin.
In situ bioprinting combines the delivery of patient cells and optimized biomaterials, which are delivered in a highly controlled manner to directly to the site of the patient's injury. The advanced matrix that has been developed by Inventia has been optimized to guide the patient's cells towards a regenerative phenotype rather than a fibrotic or a scarring phenotype, and that will improve the healing of the wound. The KUKA LBR Med is used as part of the Ligō system to improve the system safety and to make the regulatory pathway simpler and increase our the speed with which we can commercialize the technology.
Next year, we aim to take that first generation platform to a first in human clinical study, which is really exciting, before we kind of commence, you know, further commercialization work into the future. We hope to kind of have a platform not just for skin regeneration, but, you know, all types of tissue regeneration. We think the Ligō platform kind of has that potential, and using the KUKA LBR Med is, you know, a key component of that platform.
Industrial intelligence.